Good morning, everyone. Today again start our virtual class. Today take your class. Actually, your scheduled class is tomorrow, but tomorrow is your fourth unit test. So best of luck for tomorrow unit test. Today we take your class instead of tomorrow. So today we discuss lesson number 8. Last day we already discussed lesson number 8, exercise number 1. So today we discuss exercise number, this lesson is number 8, exercise number 2 and exercise number 3, these two topics. So everybody open page number 47. Everybody open page number 47. At first put the day, student date is 22nd September 2020. Subject is French. Day is Tuesday. Today topic lesson number 8, exercise number 2 and exercise number 3. So everybody open your copy and book. Everybody open the page number 47. Everybody open page number 47. Here, the verb are there, you put the subject. Complete avvicle prono suisse. That means you have to put the pronoun or the subject in the dash. And after the dash, there is already conjugate the verb. So you put only for the subject, okay? So I write in the board, you write in your copy. Exercise number 2. Lesson 8. Exercise number 2. Fill in the blanks with the proper pronoun or subject. Here is das Parl, P-A-R-L-E, Parle verb, first group verb, Parl Italian. So Parl E-S-E, so E, so conjugate by je, so je parle. Number 2. Sui Espanol. Espanol means Spain. Sui. Atrovar conjugation. Sui Espanol. E-S-P-A-G-N-O-L. Espanol. That means Spain. Spanish people. So, zo, sui, Spanish. Habitant à Allemagne. Live in Allemagne. Habitant. Allemagne. Habitant, conjugate by nous. Nous habitons. Number 4. A vélo, our verb. A vélo. Third person singular number. So, il a vélo. He has a cycle. Number 5. Et joli. Et joli. Third person singular number. So L. C is beautiful. Number 6. Allez à la plage. Conjugate by vous is it. Allez. A la place, go to the place. Allez, that means vous. Vous allez à la place. Number 7. Am la glace. Am. Pluriel. I-L-S. La glace.
8. Abid Apari. Nursery ESTU. Exercise number 9. Sapel Mariam. So L Sapel Mariam. Number 10. Va Natali Il Va Otati. Write it. Exercise number 3, Mete or plural, put the plural form. Here is a singular form, you convert in plural form. I think everybody complete that. I erase. Mete or plural? Put into plural form. One. I write only for the answer. L. Abid. En France. Number 2. Tu. Tu is second person singular, so third second person plural. Vu. Tu conjugate by Tu conjugate AIMES. Yes. But Vu conjugate is it. So MAAIMZ. MA. Le. LES. Le. Gato. Number 3. Zesri Dalam is a Zes is first person singular, so first person plural nu. So also conjugate by bar nu som. Nu som Dalam is a Da Le Mizam. Number 4. Le garçon parle anglais. So conjugate by le. Le is convert to le. Garçon. G-E-R. So say the le is garçon. Parle. Plural. P-A-R-L-E-N-T. Parle. Anglais. A-N-G-L-A-I-S. Anglais. Anglais. Which word is ending with S? That is the same form in the plural. Number 5. Je regarde. Nous regardons. Nous regardons. Nous regardons. Des films. And is converted to des film. F-I-L-M-S. Film. Français. F R A N C C D AIS français. And number 6, l'enfant va à l'école. So les enfants vont, va is converted to vont, à la, that is O, R-U-X-O, école. Okay, so write it. Today we discuss exercise number 2 and 3. You have to practice in your home. Next day we discuss next topic. This topic you have to practice in your home. That is very important topic in your syllabus. Sorry. In plural, that is very important topic. So this topic you have to practice in your home. If you have any problem, any doubt, tell me or contact me. I have to rectify your problem. Okay? So today is for that. Till then, bye-bye.